Hello kids, how are you beta? I hope you all are safe and sound at your places. My name is Om Nand and I'll be taking your English classes now onwards. Dear students, you have already studied this unit nouns from practice book. Before we proceed to the next unit, I would like to just discuss the same unit again. As you know it better that nouns are the naming words because they name people, places, objects and ideas. Naam ya noun jisko bolte hain, the name of any person. It can be an idea. The girl looks very excited, the excitement is there, the idea, the feeling is there, and next a football is there. This is an object, this is the name of an object. So, and the next one is, it's a picture of a place. This is London. So we can say that these all are nouns, these all are nouns. The name of any person, idea, object, place, these all are nouns. Please look at these sentences carefully. There is a little milk in the glass. That is enough milk for you. Seema is a girl. She loves the Gita. He has allotments. I have few friends. So, in these sentences you can see the words having yellow ink or written in yellow color, they all precede the noun, any noun. Like we have in first sentence, milk is a noun. Again, milk is a noun. There, it is a noun. This is also a noun. Then, Gita, this is a noun. Pen is a noun. Friend is a noun. So these all are nouns. So these words written in black, they all are nouns, and the words used before these nouns indicating towards nouns, वो उनके बारे में कुछ बता रहे हैं हमें. जैसे milk के बारे में ये word बता रहा है, a little, मीन थोड़ा सा, ठीक है. Seema is a girl. If we do not use a, then the sentence will Seema is girl, like no sense. Seema is girl, but if we add a, it adds some, it indicates to the coming noun. This word indicate to the coming noun. So a jo hai wo girl ke bare mein bata raha hai, theek hai. To girl hai, kitni hai, ek hai, theek hai. To these all words written in yellow color are called determiners because they indicate towards a noun. वो एक noun की तरफ इशारा करते हैं, वो ये बताते हैं कि उनके बाद noun का use हुआ है. These are known as determiners. So what is a determiner? Determiners are the words that come before a noun to make it clear what a noun refers to. ये noun से ठीक पहले use होते हैं ये बताने के लिए कि noun, what a noun refers to, noun किस चीज को refer कर रहा है. They introduce the noun and give the reader important information about it. Noun से पहले introduce करने के लिए use होते हैं और reader को important information देते हैं कि वहाँ पे noun का use क्या है या noun को use क्यों किया गया है या उसके बारे में हमें inform करते हैं. You can see the picture. King is a king. So the king, it can be the king, it can be my king, it can be a king. So these all words, these three words, a, my, and, these are used before a noun, king, and they are indicating towards this word, this noun, king. So these all are known as determiners. A, my, the, they all are known as determiners. Now we have types of determiners. Types. We have four types of determiners. First, this is articles. Articles, a and the, demonstrative determiners, this, that, these, those. Possessive determiners, my, our, your, his, her, its, their. And last one is quantifiers, few, much, many, some, enough, a little, a few. These all are called determiners. One by one we will discuss these determiners. Now the first one is article. Article, we have two types of articles. First one is definite article and the next one is indefinite article. Definite article is only one, that is the. Definite article kya batata hai, ye ek particular cheez se pehle, particular noun se pehle use hota hai, theek hai, usko hum log ek definite cheez ki aur ye ishara karta hai, isliye isko definite articles bolte hain. Indefinite cheezon se pehle, matlab aisi cheezein jo ki specific nahi hoti hain, particular nahi hoti hain. Jaise example, suppose main example deta hu, I have a car. To ab jo car hai, that is not specific ki kaun si car hai, it can be any car. But agar main aise bolu, the car which I purchased last year, the car which I purchased or bought last year does not run properly. ठीक है, तो वहाँ पे the definite article has been used because car, वो particular car की बात हो रही है जो कि पिछले साल खरीदी थी मैंने. So the definite articles, the, it is used for definite things, before definite things, definite nouns, and indefinite nouns से पहले indefinite article a or an. Now the use of definite article. Definite article, it refers to a definite noun. It refers to a definite noun. एक definite noun की ओर इशारा करता है definite article. जैसे the Ganga. Ganga is the only river. Okay. सिर्फ एक particular river की बात कर रहा है. The Ganga is a sacred river. The Pavan Hansa belongs to Indian Air Force. It's the name of a helicopter. ठीक है, तो वो एक ही है पवन हंस, वो इंडियन एयरफोर्स के पास है, तो उसकी वो डेफिनेट एक एरोप्लेन की बात कर रहा है, हेलीकॉप्टर की बात कर रहा है ये. द माउंट व्यू इज़ ए फेमस होटल, ये एक पर्टिकुलर होटल की बात कर रहा है, डेफिनेट होटल की बात कर रहा है, माउंट व्यू नाम है उसका. द हिंदू इज़ अ न्यूज़पेपर, द हिंदू इज़ अ नेम ऑफ ए डेफिनेट न्यूज़पेपर, ए पर्टिकुलर न्यूज़पेपर. सो दैट इज़ वाई द हैज़ बीन यूज्ड बिफोर these particular or these specific nouns, definite nouns. Okay beta, next one is use of an. Use of an ko kahan pe use kare. Singular countable noun beginning with a vowel sound, aise nouns jo ki singular hain aur countable, jinko count kiya ja sakta, which can be counted. And moreover, They begin with a vowel sound. A E I O U का sound जब हम pronounce करें उनको, उसके पहले वो A E I O का sound, vowel sound आए, तो वहाँ पर हम लोग an का use करते हैं. An honest man. We are pronouncing it honest, not honest. This is honest. O sound. N M L A. N M A. तो A. एम एल ए, ए का साउंड आ रहा है वहाँ पे. एन अम्ब्रेला, अ अम्ब्रेला. देन एन अगली मैन, नॉट युगली या उगली, नो, दिस इज अगली मैन, अ साउंड, दैट इज वाई वी हमने यहाँ पे एन का यूज किया है. नेक्स्ट एन एच एम टी वॉच, एच ए का साउंड आ रहा है पहले, सबसे पहले स्टार्टिंग में, तो उसके साथ में एन का यूज किया. I hope it is clear to all. इफ देर इज एनी प्रॉब्लम प्लीज प्लीज वॉच द वीडियो अगेन. थैंक यू सो मच एंड गॉड ब्लेस.